Hello everyone, this is the Botta guy, Anthony Tan here. So today I'm talking about the water purifier that I installed in my personal home. So what's so special about this water purifier? First, this one is called Keci. Small, Keci. K-E-C-I-L, Keci. Let me see, I got the name right here or not. No, didn't sign the name right here. But if you according to the model number, you will know that this is the product code for Keci. Alright, and it's made in Korea. Okay, let's talk about the benefits for this water purifier, okay? If any one of your house have any small kitchen, very small kitchen space, very small only. If you see, if you use the Keci water purifier, first, it saves a lot of space. Because, first, let's take a look at the function. One thing before we go to the function, I need to mention. Keci water purifier doesn't have a water tank. This model from Kowei, this one is directly through pipe. The water came directly through the pipe. Direct pipe one. And you need electricity to let the water run directly. So this one is not a RO water. This one is just regular nano trap water, which means it's only mineral water. If you compare with RO water, the taste is different. Of course, taste for RO water is much better lah. So right now I want to make a coffee. Okay. For Keci water purifier, the setting is very minimalistic, simple design. Everything is just one touch flow, very one touch button. So it's the good advantage is all the hot water, room temperature water, cold water, all setting here already. So the bad thing about this is they don't have a child lock. If anything goes wrong, when the child or any children at home accidentally press, it's not gonna be good because this is only for small apartment family to use, or maybe you are in college, you want to share a room and you need a water purifier in your hostel. This one is suitable for it. If let's say next time you want to move, you can take the whole thing and move also. Just remove the pipe only and you can take the whole thing with you. Okay, let's talk about the function now. As for the function here, you see, everything is digital touch, so there's no button here. All these are zero pressure buttons. The only button can be touched is this water flow button. So first I want to let you see the amount. Right here we have the hot water, and there are three types of hot water here, meaning this water purifier total have five types of temperature water. First, let's go to the hot water. Hot water first, we have a coffee. This is for 90 degree Celsius hot water. Press again, you go to tea. Tea is 60 degree temperature hot water. Lastly, we have a baby milk. This one is only around 40 degree. 40 degree Celsius of hot temperature water. If you want to make a milk for baby, just simply press this to baby milk. This is a normal air panas for baby. And let's move on to the side. We have an ambient water here, so it's very straightforward. This one is regular temperature, room temperature water And next to the ambient water we have cold water. So this one, if you see the light shine here, blue color, means that this is already operating to make the water cold. So at the side you notice that there's an amount. So if you press amount, total there are four types. First, when you press, it show you one cup. One cup is around 250 ml. If you press twice, you go to two cup, 200 ml. Continuous flow. And then we have a third one, is a pot, 1000 ml. Press again, you go to CON. This means continuous water flow. If you need the water continuous flow, CON is your setting. But for my case now, I want to drink a normal temperature water lah. So place my cup here, okay, place a mark here. And all I have to do is press ambient water and one cup, and that's it. Press one and let it flow. You see the temperature goes? Not the temperature, the filler. So once it reaches 250, it will fill up. Depend lah. If you want to let it go to 250, you just leave it, or otherwise, you can stop it at the midway, and you can mix with other type of temperature water as you please. Okay. Same goes with the cold water. Press cold, one cup. So, one touch. There you have it. Alright, hold on, I need a slip. How can I tell it's cold water? Can you see the difference here? Hold on, and focus. The water is cold already. There, you see. There, it is cold water, see? Yes, it's cold water now. So, 5 temperature water in one box. In one simple water purifier, suitable for a small family home. If you have a very small apartment or condo or maybe a small house or a small kitchen space, this one is suitable for you. But right now it's very cheap. We're having promotion right now. If you need to find more, you can text me behind, at the bottom comment, and I will PM you personally. Okay, hold on. Oh, I made my coffee now. All right. So, prepare my coffee. So, for coffee, just simply press coffee, 90 degree temperature, and press. Wait for 3 seconds, and water flow. Yeah. The reason why I'm holding the cup, because the water have very good pressure, you see, have very good pressure. So that's why I need to hold the cup nearer to the water filler, but it will not spill the water. Okay, I think that will be enough. See, it's good. One thing good about Kechia water purifier is 5 temperature water in one machine. But however, for the hot water, otherwise, the pressure is very strong. That's why you see it spill all over the coffee around the place. Oh, this coffee smells good. Because this mug is not a very large mug. That's why a 250 is already overflow. It's a very cute little mug. I don't have a larger mug, so I cannot show you that whether this is going to 250. Otherwise, it will automatically start itself without me go and press the button. So you can see the whole design is very simple. You can even adjust the whole the bottom plate. Easy to clean. And there you go. Alright, clean. Alright. Oh, hold on. I want to collect some hot water. This is my water tumbler. Okay. If you want to refill a larger water filler, this one can keep inside, or you need to remove it. Also can. See? Both ways also can. Either remove it or keep inside. Also can. Very good. Okay, continue to collect my hot water. Just one cup. Of 90 degree temperature water will do. Okay, let it flow. 3 seconds, water come out. Okay, I hope you like what I'm sharing with you, the virtual water purifier, a little information here. If you'd like to know more, you'd like to know the price, how much is it, how does it, how do you order, you can text me down below so I can answer all in your PM you personally for more details, because this is only for sharing. I won't be saying out the price right here. Well, I can tell you that we're having promotion right now for Kechil water purifier. We're having promotion right now. Alright, I guess I should let you know lah. The regular price is for rental. Rental. Oh. Okay, for the we have a promotion price now. Promotion price now is 77 per month. 5 year contract. 5 years contract. 5年的 contract. Okay, 77块一个月. You can have this one. Get your water purifier installed at your home. Alright. If you'd like to know more information, please text me down below and PM me. I will update the information to you, or I can send my link to you. You can order in my online link also can. Alright. Once again, this is the Botta guy, Anthony Tan, signing off. Thank you for watching, everybody.